All right, y'all. I'm gonna teach you guys how to roll a loose leaf banana. They're fire, y'all. Open this apricot. Take out the leaves. What I look for is the one that has, you know, if it has a stem, it's cool. But look for the one that has like a less of a thick stem. So let's say, like, you compare. Let's see which one. So let's say you compare this one with this one. This one has a thicker stem. So, I mean, you don't really want those, but, you know. So I go with this one. Like, this one looks like the stem is nice and thin, so smokable, you know. All right, so put these back inside. To the side. Now you have your paper or blunt, you know, you got your blunt, your weeds grind up. A lot of people like to grab big nugs, but me personally, no, because, you know, break them. So I mean, might as well just have a small and break them like that. It's easier to grind, you know, just makes it easier. So you stretch your paper, you know, after you stretch, you're gonna pack it. So grab everything, just start packing in. It's okay, you know, overpack it. Me personally, I overpack it. Why? Because, I mean, you want to smoke a decent blunt, you know, you're not trying to smoke something that's really thin, you know, and you just don't want to smoke paper, you know, you want to taste the flower, you know, that good stuff, you know. You know what I mean? So, you got that. All right, so now you're gonna grab it from each end. And you just grab it like that and just pack. And take your time. This counts with for papers. This counts for swishers, everything. Anything you can roll is the same process. Just tuck. So now you have it like that. Look, it's nice and tucked. You know, it's nice and tucked, so you have it like that. All right, so what you're gonna do now is just keep tucking, you know, nice and tight, not too tight, you know, just a decent tuck, you know. And the edges is cool. I mean, you're regardless gonna put some after, you know. After that's done, you start see covering it, you know. And take your time, guys. I mean, this is something that has to, you have to be, you know, patient. You know, you're not gonna get it the first time. You know, got it the first time. You know, take your time. Give it a lick. There you go. Look. See, nice and decent blunt. You know. Now you're gonna grab something to tuck it, you know, your keys, anything, something you could, I mean, poke it, my bad. Poke it. You know, you poke it. Poke it. Okay, now you're gonna grab more. And just pack it a little bit more. So you open it. Not open. Hold on. Get another lick. You know what? Just grab your scissors. I got these, you know. I'll just cut it. There you go. See? And there you go. Have a nice size blunt, you know. Spark it, bro. You know, ready? Yeah. Oh, one step I forgot to do. And that's drying it. So you dry it. You know. Not all the way, just decent dry, you know. The papers comes out moist, so. If your papers are moist, they're fresh. If they're nice and if they're stiff already, nah, bro. They're old. You know. look, see. Just, you know. See, look. Look at that. Perfect blunt, you know. Spark it. Fire. There you have it. Nice blunt, you know. Loosely banana. Check them out. Fire. Peace.